Bitcoin BTC is nearing $40,000 this week as Doge father Elon Musk deals out pure pain to hodlers. What's next? After a traumatic weekend for many crypto investors, Monday is setting the stage for the next chapter in the wild 2021 bull market. Cointelegraph takes a look at five factors that could shape what Bitcoin and altcoins do next. Musk tweet hits key Bitcoin technical level. It's all about one man yet again this week, Elon Musk. In characteristic fashion, the Tesla and SpaceX CEO caused uproar on Twitter when he came out bearish on Bitcoin. BTC, USD sold off immediately on news that Tesla was halting BTC payments for its products, but for Musk, this was not enough. Further tweets over the weekend, including criticism of Bitcoin's decentralization and how he believes in crypto, added fuel to the fire. It was a hint that Tesla may already be planning to sell its holdings, however, that caused the most misery. Bitcoin fell to near $42,000, retesting this previous all-time high level before steadying as Musk stressed that no sale had occurred. To clarify speculation, Tesla has not sold any Bitcoin, he wrote on Monday. BTC, USD chart with Twitter events highlighted. Source, Twitter with Musk versus the cryptocurrency community beginning to look like a full-on war, Bitcoin is thus unsurprisingly volatile as all eyes remain on the Twitter battlefield. At the time of writing, Bitcoin was trading at around $44,800, still down 8.7% over the past 24 hours. As analyst Alex Kruger noted, however, the clarification tweet may be unwittingly acting as a local bottom signal, as Musk posted it just as BTC, USD hit a key 61.8 Fibonacci retracement level. Elon Musk must be an outstanding technical analyst, he commented. His Tesla has not sold any Bitcoin tweet was posted exactly at Bitcoin's key technical level, the 61.8 Fib, $42,845. BTC dominance falls below 40%. Musk's activities have had a detrimental impact on Bitcoin and altcoins alike. Despite continuing to praise Dogecoin, Doge, even the meme-based token failed to avoid losses over the weekend, with the majority of large-cap altcoins following Bitcoin down. There were some less significant losses, such as those of Cardano ADA, which on Saturday was still bucking the overall downtrend to even post new all-time highs. In terms of bearishness, however, nothing shows how much the average Bitcoin holder is suffering like market dominance. On Monday, Bitcoin's overall market capitalization share dipped below 40% for the first time since June 2018. Bitcoin market cap dominance chart. Source, coin market cap already on the way out, dominance was dealt a significant blow thanks to the recent Bitcoin price pressure, while altcoins, such as Ether, ETH, benefited. The Bitcoin dominance is still falling, popular Twitter trader The Moon summarized over the weekend. The alt season is not over yet.